How in the fuck is there holding on the opening kickoff? After all the bullshit that's went on in Cleveland, he gets a 50-yard return. How in the fuck is this going on again? I don't understand it. This is coaching. I'm sorry. Coaching has to say, you hold, you're done. How in the fuck is this possible? I'm baffled. You gotta fire Hugh, win or lose. He's a fucking loser. Todd Haley said we need discipline. Hugh's not them supplying it.